Pardon? I'm glad you asked that question. The green pepper is very nutritious, but a lot of people will tell you, oh, I can't digest bell pepper. Usually it's the green bell pepper. And the green bell pepper, as I'll show you in a minute, that white membrane in it is much thicker than that of the red and yellow pepper. And when you cut the green bell pepper, the enzymes that come upon it is much, much thicker. And that is what a lot of people can't digest from the green bell pepper. Now what I find is if you cook the green bell pepper and break down those enzymes, you'll be able to better be able to digest it. It's a different variety. That's when they tamper with nature. That's when they tamper with nature in the lab, and then that's it. Now the green bell pepper, some of it, it will sometimes it turn a little slight reddish, but it won't turn full red because the red and yellow is a different variety. You take out all of that white.